On the Health Watch tonight, millions of people lose limbs every year in accidents or due to medical conditions like diabetes or cancer. Many can be fitted with prosthetic arms and legs that can be very sophisticated. Health reporter Stephanie Stahl has more now on the new technology.
Doctors and scientists are now able to create artificial limbs that look and work almost like the real thing. And computers are now a big part of that rehabilitation technology.
Here you see someone running on a treadmill.
It's sophisticated computer technology that allows specialists at Moss Rehab to analyze movement.
Here are the muscles. You see the muscles during running?
Dr. Alberto Esquenazi, the chief medical officer at Moss, says this gait and motion analysis lets him monitor how patients are progressing through rehabilitation.
That allows us to figure out, are the muscles working correctly? Are they turning on and off?
He's a pioneer in the world of amputee rehab and prosthetics.
So the little tips in my hooks give me a lot of precision.
Okay.
I could take one single hair and pull that out.
And he has a unique perspective, being an amputee himself. He lost his hand in a burn that happened in medical school. Chemicals had been mislabeled.
At that point, I thought I was not going to continue in medicine.
But he did, and is now helping others who've lost limbs with refined new prosthetics.
Patients can now do many more things that they were really not able to do before. This gripper, for example, has about six times more strength than what I'm wearing.
From strength to aesthetics, real-looking hands can be attached to the prosthetics, and the movements are controlled by the upper arm.
You would have muscles or something in your forearm would move, and that then controls the hand.
That's exactly right.
And then back in the lab, once patients are fitted with either arms or legs, Dr. Esquenazi can help refine the movements so patients can start feeling normal again.
They can really get the emotional support of now having a device that will help them do more things.
Dr. Esquenazi is also working with the ReWalk technology at Moss Rehab, which is allowing paralyzed patients to walk again. From the Einstein Healthcare Science Center, I'm Stephanie Stahl.